Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Penn State Nittany Lions and the Wisconsin Badgers. Here are two players who will need to help carry the load for their teams today. There's a look at the starting lineup.
Gus, the matchup at the center position should be exciting. These kids can make plays, and you can really notice when they're on the floor.
And while we have a moment, let's take a look at the keys for each of these teams today. The Badgers control the tip, and the floor is underway. Looking for a good shot. He fires it up. Shots off.
Way to get up, big fella.
The Nittany Lions set up into their four around one offense.
If you have a good postman, it's very tough to defend. Everything centers on him.
He can't get it to go. Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. They work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner, but he misses his target. Got a man down low as he gets it out on the wing. In the lane. No.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
Shots up.
Put a little English on it.
This guy is a real talent, a great passer and scorer.
Gus, he can really put up points and find his teammates. A well-rounded player is a good feel for the game.
Watkins receives the pass. Off the mark. Rips down the board. Way out on the right wing. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just tuning in, thanks for joining us tonight. Got blocked. He missed it. And he lays it up and in. Tup it inside. That goes out of bounds. What will stay at this end? Let's get another look at the layup.
You've got to make these inside ones, because they're high percentage shots. They've just got to be completed.
The Badgers now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
They work the perimeter. He attempts the trifecta. 10 on the shot.
Look at that block. Terrific.
Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. They work it around the perimeter. In the lane. And he can't get the box. Nice rebound. The Badgers in their four around one motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen. How about that elevation?
How about him taking it to the cup, Bill?
Those aggressive drives are what propels this offense. There's no reason why they shouldn't continue to do this.
On the left side.
Fires. Squared up on the catch. That is puppies in order.
Tup it inside. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Now in transition. And it's knocked away. Great block. the right wing. In the lane. And he hits it. Top of the key. Jump shot. Shots off.
It's mine.
King handles the feed. Shots off.
Transition.
On the inside. Fires. He can't get it to go.
And he looks to outlet.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Can finish. Cross court. He shoots from the corner.
He got it.
On the outside. Jump shot. No. He makes the block. Watkins receives the ball. Shots off. Off the mark.
Boom. Chance.
Looking for a good shot. He rejects it. On the right side. Fires. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. Cross court. Jump shot. He missed it. There for the rebound. And lays it in.
Call this Newton's Law.
Sensational dribble penetration, Bill.
Gus, he put the ball to the floor with conviction and drove it home.
Hamilton handles the pass. He shoots from the corner with no luck.
Seeing, reacting. How alert, Gus?
On the right side. With 10 to shoot on the shot clock. The Badgers are looking real good out there, really working together.
If you keep working together and running this motion off and still be in position to win.
Work it around the perimeter. The senior. Way out on the right wing. And it's stolen away. looking for a good shot. Fires the junior. Out on the right wing. And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Your first year playing college basketball has to be exciting.
Being a freshman can be intimidating, but the key is to find out different ways to contribute to the team. It doesn't always have to be scoring. If he can do the little things and play strong defense, he'll be helping out his team.
Shot. Try to pack it inside. Loose ball kept in. Great hustle. Careless mistake there. They work the perimeter. In the lane. And he can't get them out.
One shot, Gus. You always want to limit the opposition to one opportunity.
On the right side. Didn't seem as though anything was going to stop him on that take, Coach.
Because that's a great take. Drive into ecstasy. He drove with conviction and was rewarded with the hoop.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Up and in. Ha Dump it inside. Shots off.
I own it.
He dribbles around the trap.
What a great job of beating their trap, Gus.
He can't get it to go. Low block. He got it up and in. On the left side.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
Who wants it? He gets the rejection. Ball's going to stay here. How about a second time? Check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the tin, despite being banged in the paint?
They're set to throw it in from the side. Way out on the right wing. No, give me that. Eight minutes left on the game clock. Dump it inside. And he's fouled. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Here's another solid junior build.
Juniors and seniors are such important pieces of any college team. Having experienced kids like him, it can really help coaches and reinforce team philosophies.
It's good. throws good. On the right side. Top of the circle. Out on the left wing. In the lane. Off the mark.
Look to outlet.
Shots off.
Dominating the glass.
We are at the 7-minute mark. Jump shot. He missed it.
Oh, physicality.
He escapes the trap.
What a great job of beating their trap, Gus.
Here comes the pain. Looking for a good shot. He shoots from outside.
That's how to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
And he can't get them out. Ball's going to stay down here. Watkins has really had a strong performance so far. Six minutes left on the game clock. Down in the low block. Rejected. Turns it over. On the left side. He attempts the three. And it's. They work it around the perimeter. Fires. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
Foul on the play. And a chance for a 3-point play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
One shot. Got it from the free throw line. 5 minutes left on the game clock. The trap's in place, Rat. And they get the turnover. He comes up empty.
Put a little English on it.
Can you say tough place to play, Rat? This crowd is fired up. Up it inside. He strokes it. The freshman. And the timeout is called. We've got a break in the action. Stay tuned for more NCAA basketball. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. On the outside. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. In and out. Offensive rebound. And the ball is out of bounds. We'll go back the other way. We're at the 4-minute mark. May have him right where they want him, Raph. Dump it inside. And the block. Bad decision there by the freshman. They work the perimeter. Now we've got a turtle. Now on the run. Try to pack it inside, in the lane.
Perfect.
Three minutes left on the game clock. They work it around the perimeter. Fires. Shots off. Takes the board. Foul on the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus. Opportunity here to put some points up, Gus, with the clock stopping.
Gets two at the charity stripe. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Receives the pass in the paint. Called for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
He's hit and missed from the stripe.
You know, Gus, it's a confidence thing with this kid. He has to put in more time.
He got them both. They work the perimeter. He puts up the tray. We are at the 2-minute mark. Out on the left wing. In the lane. Shots off.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
I think this one's going the other way.
I think so too, Gus. Great call by the refs.
The Badgers are moving the ball well and are getting contributions from a number of players at both ends of the floor.
Every player who's stepped onto the court has been really focused, which makes it extremely tough for the opposition. This type of teamwork is fantastic to watch.
down on the low block. Jump shot.
How about that, huh?
This guy is a complete player in the post.
Gus, he's definitely what I call a complete post-up player. He can do so many different things and really demand your attention on the defensive end. Just an outstanding talent and prospect.
Fires.
How about this kid, huh?
Under 1 minute remaining on the game clock. Now with 10 to shoot. And he lays it up and in. Shots off.
Getting offensive rebounds is such a lift on that end of the court.
Open man in the post as the ball goes out to the wing. With the big shot. Shots off. That's where we stand after one half of play. A road to the Final Four coming up next. Here's a look at how the numbers stack up for each team here today. We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identified at the outset. On the left side. Fires and answers. Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
Out on the wing. And lays it in. Shoots from the top of the circle. No.
I'm sure they're going to be kicking themselves after giving up that offensive rebound. You always want to prevent your opponents from getting easy baskets and second opportunities.
Top of the key. The freshman commits the turnover. In the post. Fires. Off the mark.
You always want to limit the opposition to just one shot, Gus.
Looking for a good shot. I think this one's going the other way.
I think so too, Gus. Great call by the refs.
Rap, it's been a great team effort for these guys.
As a coach, when your team is playing together like this, all you can do is sit down and enjoy the moment. We all know how fast things can change.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Swatted away. Pushing in transition. Try to pack it inside. Jump shot.
Big time dagger.
Rising. Shots off. Rips it down. Way out on the right wing. He missed it.
Get out and fill.
On the right side. Fires. Shots off.
What a rebound.
It's mine.
Low post play. Good entry down into the box. And he can't get the bounce. On the left side. Jump shot. The junior. On the outside. Fire. He can't get it to go.
Oh, physical play.
Rise and fire. No.
What a coach will be happy with that effort.
Feed the low post. He fires away. They're having a tough time hitting from the floor. They work it around the perimeter. Looking for the bomb. And misses. Off the mark. Inside. Dump it inside. Up and in. Ha ha. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. The Nittany Lions are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of...
And that one is blocked.
Ooh. Yeah.
On the outside. In the lane. He missed it.
Great strength.
He looks for three. Shots off. Give it here. dump it inside. He shoots from the corner. And no!
Great job of checking out, securing the rebound there, limiting the opposition to one shot.
Entry pass in the paint. He got it up and in.
That was a great play there, Coach.
It's really good offense to position and feed the guy in the high post area. If he can play, it opens up many different scoring opportunities.
They work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner.
Perfect.
Turnover. They'll go the other way. Here they go in transition.
Put a little English on it.
First team foul.
Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
Two shots. The traps in place wrap. He strips him clean. Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
The Nittany Lions are a pretty good free throw shooting team.
I know the coach takes pride in their free throw shooting. It's something they really have worked on.
Hits two at the charity stripe. They may have him in some trouble here, Red.
What a great trap, Gus. The defense is getting after it.
That's going to be a backcourt violation, Bill.
I guess you would say the defense did their job.
And while we have a moment, let's take another look at our star matchup.
At this point, the important question is if their team is winning. If so, nobody's worried about the stats.
And he can't get the ball. Tup it inside. Change of possession. They set it up from the baseline. Got it in the low. Nice rejection. The Nittany Lions running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
He can't get it to go.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
Now they work it around the perimeter. And he lays it up and in. with the big shot. Shots off. Rakes it down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. On the shot clock. Can finish.
Sensational dribble penetration, Bill.
Gus, he put the ball to the floor with conviction and drove it home.
Out on the wing. To shoot. In the lane. And in. Around 8 minutes remaining on the game clock. Jump shot.
How about that?
Work the perimeter. Fire. No. Snatches it down. On the outside. Off the mark.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
On the wing. In the lane. Shots off.
Great inside control.
7 minutes left on the game clock. Tump it inside. Jump shot. Shots off. Pulls down the board. Receives the pass in the paint. He can't get the hoop to fall. Looking for a good shot. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Well, Coach, it's usually a bit of an adventure when this young man steps to the line.
Yeah, Gus, this kid really has a tough time from the free throw line.
Makes the foul shot. The ball handler is in trouble. Call for the foul. And let's take a look at a player who's been all over the court.
As a coach, Gus, it's always a bonus when players step up. He'll continue to be a nightmare for this defense if they don't change things up.
On the outside. Fired. There must be a lid on that goal, Bill. Nothing is falling for
it. You got to shoot it with confidence, and they're not. They're just throwing it up there and hoping for the best. They need some better looks.
Jump shot. He drains the bucket. on the left side.
And lays it in.
Wow, what a finish on that backdoor feed, Coach.
Oh, Gus, it caught the D sleeping a little bit. Nice look and such a strong finish.
Makes the pass in the paint. Call for the bomb. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the bomb.
How do you always get your hand reaching in? You get in trouble.
A couple of free ones.
Chance to breathe.
Gets it. You've got to be prepared when you go up against this team, Raph. Their pressure can be relentless at times. They love to pressure you full court.
Well, you're right on top of that, Gus. They really like to force you into mistakes with their pressure.
Dump it inside. Now with 10.
And it's blocked.
He blocks the shot. Turns it over. Now looking to attack. No! Goes up high with two hands and pulls it down. They work the perimeter. Blocked! He manages to keep it in, and we're going the other way. Baseline inbound. Four minutes left on the game clock. Out on the left wing. Inside. He thread the needle.
Really did a great job at carrying the D with the back cut. Great feet and a great ability to finish in traffic.
On the outside. Fired. Now with 10 to shoot. On the left side. Heat check time from long range. No! We're at the 3 minute mark. They work it around the perimeter. He fires away. Four. Nails the trifecta. On the wing. Shot clock shows 10. Out on the wing. With the big shot. Outside, Jay won't go.
It's all about shot selection, Gus. It's so important to take good shots, and not necessarily the shot the defense wants you to take.
On the left side, he shoots from the deep corner. No. Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. It's no good. They work it around the perimeter. Shot rejected. On the right side. He launches a three. The Nittany Lions are having a tough time hitting from the floor.
They can't find one, Gus.
1 minute left on the game clock. He goes for three. He misses from long range. Up and in. Ha ha! Kelly with the ball. In the lane. He gets the shot to fall. We've got a break in the action, folks. Stay tuned for more CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. And we're back, ready to get things going again after the timeout. They work it around the perimeter. He throws it up from downtown. He misses from beyond the arc.
Now they really have to foul in order to stop the clock, Gus.
This layup is definitely worth a second look.
Gotta make those, Gus. It's incredibly deflating when you don't.
Foul, and that stops the clock again.
Some people dread this part of the game, Gus. The losing team is fouling in order to stop the clock.
Here we have a look at one of the sophomores for this team.
Gus, he's been through the first year. It's going to be exciting to see how much he learned as a freshman. His team definitely expects more from him this season.
Foul shot not good. And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. Way out on the right wing. He puts up the tray. And he nails the tray. And they continue to foul to stop the clock.
Good strategy.
at the line. It's good. Makes the shot. Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. Out on the right wing. He shoots from the corner. Misses from long range. And the foul will stop the clock momentarily. Almost guaranteed points every time he steps to the line.
Because the kid's automatic from the free throw line.
And we'll get a change of possession. A look at our players of the game.
Ah, some great performances here, Gus. These two were special and really stood out.
That's our coverage of NCAA basketball on CBS Sports. I'm Gus Johnson for Bill Raftery saying good night, and we'll see you next time.